Hey, this is Carney, and I just saw Goosebumps do Haunted Halloween. Yeah. So Slappy came back, of course, because he's like the star, the evil star. Oh yeah, the werewolf was there. He used to say werewolf is the first movie with the jock shorts, but he didn't do anything. It's all about this the boy here and his best friend and the girl. Ugh, the girl had like drama. Yeah, that's why. Because like the first part of the movie was so different. It was like the two boys, yeah, and the girl over there. Yeah. They have like their own weird drama things. Like, let me tell you, like it was she was like an older lady. She had like boy problems. I don't know where that came from. But the first movie in by itself was like, if it was just Slappy, it would have been great. Like horror, like he was disappearing, reappearing, all the dread and the music, that was good. But when he started doing all the bring the stuff back to life, it became like the first movie. Nice effects and stuff. It was pretty good, yeah. They could have explained the science. Okay, can I say science with the magic? They should have given the proper limitations of the magic coming from the book. Like, how does it affect stuff? They gave limitations on Slappy, but it's a hard and fast rule. Yeah. Great action enough. Great effects, I mean. And I would have enjoyed it better if they stuck to the horror elements from the first part. I mean, like the first part of the movie. Still good. I like that. If they do the third one, I would love it. Make it more action. Make it more awesome. Anyway, as Goosebumps do, Haunted Halloween, Carney gives it, I say 4 out of 5 chomps. Chomp, 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 chomp. No one really got hurt with the werewolf. He didn't do anything. That disappointed me. I wanted more werewolf action. That's all. Happy Halloween! Trick or treat!